I always try and kind of just like pick out something that makes me feel good about the day. And so come, I'll just show you like. When I'm shooting, it's very easy for me to wake up in the morning because there's a clear direction for the day. This is our final day of shooting Thar, and been working on this film for many years now actually. Started filming it only in the end of 2020, but I actually was offered the film in 2018 and have been trying to put it together since then, and now we've reached a point where the film is more or less complete. This has now gone beyond my wildest dreams, you know. So this is Blood, Sweat and Tears, this film, you know, so we'll go now. So we started with the insert shots, some insert shots of basically me taking steps, and then we moved on to, we did a close-up of me basically looking at this one particular character for the first time.
Again.
Action!
Give it our all, as you can see today here, trying everything that we possibly can. Everybody's working with a very, you know, positive attitude. Everybody's hardworking but still laid back and genuine, and we're all trying to make the best film possible. Fun. The landscape of the film and like the way that it looks and feels, the atmosphere of it is quite like, it's quite large, you know. Just you, your cameraman and your director, and it's like your canvas. You can do anything, you know. It's a wrap on Thar, guys. Woo! Congratulations.